Somewhere in the Antarctic, something ancient, something alien, something John Carpenter's The Thing, rated R.